Enlightenment awaits, and it's just a flash away. What's the enlightening question of the day?
No, you do not need a separate password for iTunes and Apple ID. One Apple ID and its corresponding password provide access to all Apple services, including iTunes, iCloud, and the App Store. Using one Apple ID across all services makes account management simpler and more secure.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.